Soldier, I told the cop to fill in the glass and blow the soldier.